Some athletes who have really gone the distance this weekend here in Paris, France. The women in the 1500 meter run, especially Violeta Szekely. She wins in a time of 4 minutes, 1.55 seconds. She won last week in Rome as well. Gorelova second, Suzy Favor-Hamilton from the United States was third. Sarah Schwald was seventh, but she qualifies for the world championship standard. She goes to Edmonton, Alberta.